guys, back for another video. I hadn't forgotten my promise. I did say I was going to upload regularly. However, it's just stalled a little bit. It's basically just due to finding out what the painter's going to say, got to say, moving forward so that we can get this HOK down under the car. So anyhow, what I've got in this video is a few parts that I bought from US and also locally. And I thought I'd just unbox those and share it with you. All right. So this basically looks like it's the whole front end fastener kit. Fantastic. These are all in stainless steel as well. So that's cool. Looks like this is the front bumper. Front bumper and bracket mount kit. So this will be, that'll be all the frame to body mount kit. Frame to body mount kit and the rear bumper bracket. Bracket mount kit. Stoke. So this one is my chrome 150 amp alternator. Sorry, 140 amp. This is by Aerofoil. Single wire, 150 amp. Sorry, said it again. It's clearly 140. All right, that's great. this is just the bracket kit. Hopefully you don't see that. See, there's very minor imperfections there in the chrome. It's got the spacers, cap screws. So this is, I think this is like $15 Australian. So I didn't just see too much of that. Now this is the most anticipated unboxing out of all this stuff for me, because this is the dog bone replacement, which is from Hoppers. I think they're in Ontario, California. This is the Y-bone. Y-bone gives a much better ride, stops your car from walking. This is made out of really good quality material too. It's a thick wall tube. So you know on their X-frame, they have one like a dog bone banana bar, I think they call it, the banana bar. Goes from your rear axle up to the frame. And basically this is a replacement of it, however, they call it a Y-bone because it literally, where your banana bar would be fitted in place, this another piece comes into situ and basically allows this part over here to be mounted up onto the frame and another connecting arm, so it gives it more stability driving down the street, and it doesn't want to crab from side to side. Okay, so that's I'm really stoked about that. We just have to put that into the paint shop. And that kit's ready to rumble too. It's got everything there, everything needed to fit in. When I mentioned that I bought this and it was coming, I just want to reiterate, I did not get this supplied by Hoppers. I bought it. So this one, one is a replacement battery tray. This one is literally like just too far gone to worry about it. So brand new battery tray. Up to that battery. This one from Key Auto Types. I think they're in North Carolina. This is the replacement convertible top. Or part of it anyway. This one's the bright white canvas. I ain't gonna worry about pulling all that out. It's there. The other part, which is the rear window. Away there because it's got the staples hanging out of it. So I'm not sure how much of that you can see there, but guys, this is the rear glass window. There's a bit of work there for whoever's going to stitch that in for me. Alright guys, that's it for this video. Just wanted to share that those couple of items that I'd bought with you guys. I hope you liked it. Hope you liked the Y-bone And I hope you like the glass convertible top, because I do. Anyhow, so the last convertible top that I originally had bought for this, which I no longer have, had the rear plastic window. So I was really happy that Key were able to help me out there, and they made me up this one with the glass rear window. So shout out to Key Auto Tops. Again, didn't get anything for free. Paid for all of this. Just really happy that I was able to get that support from those suppliers, and that they would ship to Australia. Okay, guys, that's it for this one. Again, I hope you liked it, and if you did, give me a thumbs up. I'll try to punch out another video in the next week or two, and probably not, like I said a minute ago, like there's probably not a lot more that I can show you with the advancement of the paint job on the car. And I'm only just stalling just to get the engine over to the builder, so that once that's done, because it is going to get pickled in acid, so the block and so forth, so I want to get everything like into the paint shop all at once. I don't really want to have that engine sitting around for too much time without getting the paint down on it. So once the engine's built, then that'll just go straight over and get everything painted, all hang panels, everything all at once. All right, anyway, that's it for this video. Peace out, thumbs up please, and catch you on the next one.